What's up, guys? Listen, I'm a doer, okay? I go out and do. I don't sit here on Facebook and post memes about dumb shit, okay? I'm just telling you. Girl down the street, prostitute, 24 years old. I said, are you out here because of opiates? And she said, yeah. I said, here, take this kratom shit, okay? It's helped me. It's saved my life. It might, you know, don't get me wrong. You're only getting a return on like 1% of these people, but I'll take it, you know? I just said to her, it's not going to end good for you, okay? You're 24 years old. You're a beautiful kid. What are you doing out here? Do you know what I mean? Like, what are you doing out here? You should be at home with your parents or with a boyfriend or whatever. But you're out here doing, this isn't, you know how many people just end up, somebody's going to take you, beat the shit out of you, and chain you to a wall, and you're going to service their customers, and they're just going to give you drugs. What do you think happens to these girls? You know how many girls I've seen in this area, do you know what I mean, that OD, get arrested, die, you know? And we got people on Facebook, you know, posting memes, you know, about God. How about tell people about him in person? You know, maybe clue people in that the tribulation period is starting and we're going to be having some real problems. I mean, there's people sleeping on the sidewalk and shit, and they need to wake up literally. You know what I mean? You're not going to change nothing online, okay? You need to do the work starts out here. That's all easy. Listen, if winning souls for God was office work, nobody would be complaining about it. You know what I mean? So I'm just telling you, kids like that age too, okay? People take them. What do you think they're doing? Do you know what I mean? Like somebody will pull up and take your fucking kid like they're taking your bicycle off the front porch. That's what happens here in America, okay? Need to wake up. And we need to protect our kids, okay? Kids' lives matter, okay? I'm so sick of fucking hearing about everybody else's lives matter. Kids' lives matter, okay? Quit fucking being a keyboard warrior and come out in life. Don't worry about who the next president is going to be. Worry about these people's eternity and where they're going. And if you've already spent time telling them, move on to the next, okay?